Arango gonna let it go from distance. Chicha! Arango gol! Qué golazo de Chicho! This is one of the greatest goals I've ever witnessed. Look at them, lackadaisical. No one paid attention. On a two-step drop, strikes it with the laces.
Hermosa, justo por debajo del travesaño para que el arquero aún reaccionando e intentando llegar fuera demasiado alta.
Now here's Pompeo. Driving it in. It's a big turner. What a goal!
Tremenda la potencia y el impacto con el empeine de su pie derecho. Tremendo golazo.
Chris Durkin. Absolutely sensational for St. Louis City.
Un golazo de Chris Durkin, camiseta número 8 a los 15 minutos.
I mean, they set the bar. A standard where a lot of the expansion clubs come in and they struggle to form an identity. Not Mary Smith, Steve Guppy.
Here is Hill.
And it's a great finish. Carlos Hill delivers the magic again.
La revolución está en el pie izquierdo de Carlos Hill.
There's no defender closing down. It's too late for Carlos Hill. Sticks it in the back of the net.
Una jugada espectacular del español. La controló primero con derecha y después fue haciendo camino al andar hacia la red. Quinto gol en la temporada para el 10.
Tolkien could take it with the left. Forsberg could go with the right. It's Tolkien!
Sí, golazo de tiro libre impecable de Tolkien.
Absolutely sublime! John Tolkien's first goal on the season.
Ronan. Third straight start for Connor Ronan. Entry pass. Hernandez keeping it alive. That's it for stop!
A puntearla a Omir Fernández lo suficiente para que sea una asistencia del nacido en el Bronx. Qué bien.
And that's a phenomenal finish. Atlanta United in their first game without Gonzalo Pineda with Bob Valentino's interim. Up 2-1 against Houston. Here's a chance for Bwanga. Cutting inside. Bwanga in. Oh, and a run, Steinhardt. It's 3 for LAFC.
Lo hizo su goleador, su máxima figura, el gabonés, Denis Bwanga.
He's all over the field. He's playing at a clip that is unlike anything in this league.
Y todo nace en un saque de arco donde él pelea en el aire y tras el rebote encara dentro del área, no lo pueden tocar.
Dylan Borrero and Brioni. And it falls to Buck. Oh, wow! Goal! That is sensational! What a goal for New England Revolution!
¡Qué gol! ¡Qué golazo de Van!
Había potencia, sí, pero mucha más calidad.
Gold. Gold had a hit.
¡Golazo de Gold!
Something out of nothing for Ryan Gold. Ninth goal of the season and arguably the best of the bunch.
Ryan Gold con una anotación extraordinaria.
Almada. Goes beyond Peltola. Lovely bit of skill. Almada!
Lo hizo Thiago Almada. Una jugada maradoniana del 10.
Starts out wide, then takes players on. First player, then second player, third player. He's going to take everybody on, then get his head up and says, thank you very much. I'll tuck this into the far post.
Y la puso pegada al palo de la mano zurda del marco defendida por Miller.
Take a bow, Thiago Almada.
Wonderful opportunity, and Espinosa. McGraw just gets ahead to it and will drop it. It's belted in, and it's an absolute stunner.
Oh, mon Dieu! Qué gol metió el francés! Paul Marie, un escándalo de gol!
A wonder goal for Paul Marie!
Impresionante!
Baribo on the doorstep.
Yeah, but see the difference from Philadelphia. Vua and Baribo are out in space and not playing with their back to goal.
Oh, oh, he's got him. Going for it! Spectacular!
Goal! Me vuelvo loco con lo de Luca Orellano. De lo mejor que se vio en este estadio.
Luca Orellano! Take a bow! From midfield! 3-2!
Un misil tele dirigido de Luca Orellano.
siguiendo Tyler Boyd. Vamos al minuto 90, a ver cuánto se agrega. ¡Ay, Tyler Boyd! ¡Tyler Boyd! ¡Tyler Boyd! ¡Surridge!
Nashville has the lead. 2-1 in the 90th minute. Surge with a brace on the night.
Al minuto 90, Sam Surridge marcando doblete en la jornada de hoy para darle la vuelta al partido.
Got his head up, Tyler Boyd did. Finds Sam Surridge just driving to the goal.
Gran victoria está consiguiendo Nashville viniendo de atrás. Yeah.
Into Elias Manuel. Thought about it for the moment. Elias Manuel! Brilliant goal! My word, he's given that everything and more! The first goal in six for Elias Manuel, and he's nearly taken the skin off the ball!
Carlson, lively, a spot plug.
Torres with a quick trigger! Used his laces, full pelt, 100% accuracy, and then knuckled right in front of Chris Brady, who could do little to stop it.
Could be good to go with Zapata. He'll go in behind towards Ajimong, again creating that vertical space. Ajimong will go it along the step over Patrick. Ajimong! A masterclass of 10 minutes of play from Patrick Ajimong. The step overs and fires it into that bottom corner.
It's Cucho. Oh!